This is not a rat race with winners and losers. This is the fast pace. Way up.
That's like a little bit. It's like, oh, the magic isn't ready yet. So come back in like 25 minutes.
Girls, in 1923, Walt Disney arrived in California to follow his dreams. Dreams which led to extraordinary achievements and wondrous adventures. Adventures where natural majesties, bustling communities, and groundbreaking discoveries would all find a place in his heart. Today, we invite you to explore your dreams as you experience your very own California adventure.
Our first rope drop.
For your safety and for those around you, we ask that you please walk to your next destination. Thank you and welcome to Disney California Adventure.
Everybody, it's Carlos and I'm here with Chris from from We Should Disney. Check them out on Instagram. I'll put the link somewhere in there. But we're here at DCA. We're starting up the day here. We got fast passes for cars. For Radiator Springs Racers.
Just got done with Indiana Jones.
We did Indiana Jones. We did Pirates. Big Thunder Mountain. But they got a pretzel.
Mustard.
With mustard. Number one of the day. You have to do it.
Yeah, yeah.
One of my favorites.
Pirates.
Pirates.
Avast there. It be too late to alter course.
Number two, Big Thunder Mountain.
Trash can.
Oh, that hurt.
into a trash can.
I ran into a trash can. That hurt really bad. But I'm over it because we're going to ride Indiana Jones.
Hey Chris, what's your favorite Indiana Jones movie?
It's a hard one.
You have to cut that so I can think about it.
Did you even say anything about that?
Mine would probably be Temple of Doom.
Oh my god, are you telling me? No.
Yeah.
She's decoding the message, but you can't see.
She's decoding it. She actually speaks it, that's why.
It's NWA lyrics.
It is yours.
I don't get how people's phones are recording from you.
My eyes.
Why'd you look at his eyes, Chris? Why'd you look at his eyes?
This year, one heck of a hootenanny hold down.
Little PB&J sandwich action going on. I mean, look at that.
Hi, folks. We're gonna do this. YouTube Disney vlog. But ride number 7 is gonna be Goofy's Sky School. have it, but no
bad idea.
The song and that lady remind me of Rose from Titanic.
That's what I said.
What
number ride is this?
7?
8? 8. I'm gonna be soaring.
We're gonna be flying.
We're gonna be flying over California.
Yeah, we're gonna be all Michael Jordan right now.
Flying like an eagle?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
In line for ride number 9. Where we at, Chris?
We are at Grizzly Rapids.
Isn't that River Run?
Whatever.
You're going to have to do the rest of your body.
Yeah.
Where's the frozen?
That's on my back.
Go up on your back?
No.
He opens his arms to me. He opens his arms to me. All my life. Cause the waves will crash when I'm in. The waves will crash when I'm in. All my life. And he opens his arms to me. He opens his arms to me. And what he teaches you to want that he
talk by Thor. We got yelled at by Thor.
Yeah.
I mean, I'd rather get yelled at by that guy.
To a breathtaking bobsled run down Matterhorn Mountain. Before you reach the bobsled run, please observe the seating diagram overhead. And once on board, be sure to put your hat, glasses, and any loose items
for
in a secure place.
This ride breaks your
comfort. We'll see you on the bobsled run.
I'm sorry.
Let's get dizzy.
I had fun today.
I had a lot of fun today.